More than 80,000 people have taken part in so-called yellow vest demonstrations across France. That's according to the Interior Ministry. Police in Paris fired water cannon and tear gas to push back a large group of demonstrators around the Arc de Triomphe. Today's protests mark the 9th consecutive weekend of yellow vest rallies against French President Emmanuel Macron's economic policies.